Good morning. The author of the Foundation would like to say well done to Mick Nesbitt and his UUP party for taking the stand against those bigots in the DUP and those terrorists in the Sinn Féin area. Also, thanks to the SDLP and the Alliance parties for backing him up. What decent people could work with them after the mess they made out of their last term in power? It was a shambles. Surely now the public can see what kind of so-called politician they are. Everything has to be their way or no way. All you get from them is we want, we want, we want. It took Mick Nesbitt all of 5 minutes to read the shambles of a mandate that they intend to impose on the people of Northern Ireland. That was enough for Mick Nesbitt to make his mind up, and he and his party said enough is enough. And the SDLP and Alliance backed him up. After all, it is for the benefit of the public in Northern Ireland who have had enough of the DUP and Sinn Féin area. They only think of themselves. It's now time that the UUP, SDLP, Alliance and the smaller parties form an alliance to work for the decent people in Northern Ireland. For I am sick of hearing Foster praising that corrupt RUC PSNI. In her eyes, they are the best thing since sliced bread. What about the innocent people that they have murdered with their shoot to kill policy, and also the innocent people murdered by their Sinn Féin area informers who they had working for them, paid of course out of the public purse? The voters in Northern Ireland had the chance to change all that, but for some sick reason they put those bigots and terrorists back into power. That's Stormy. After that public purse scandal, and still the RUC, PSNI have not charged anyone with the crime. I think it is now time for the BBC Spotlight Show to do a follow-up of their show in case the RUC and those voters who voted for the DUP and Sinn Féin IRA missed the show. Now to finish, well done to all those honest politicians who stood up and told those two what to do with their ministers' jobs. After all, we do need honest people, decent people, who will work for their voters. And that is one thing that we do not have in the DUP and Sinn Féin area. And I hope that those people who have wasted their time voting for them have learnt their lessons. Or are we going to condemn our children to years and years and years of bigotry and hatred by those two so-called politicians in the DUP and Sinn Féin area? If we are, shame on you all. Now you get those two so-called politicians running about like two headless chickens looking for someone, anyone, to fill the post of Justice Minister. It's all up when you have to beg people to join your government at Stormont. Surely now it's time for the British government to step in and bring back direct rule, as these people have had enough time to sort this small country out and have failed badly. But what can you expect from those so-called politicians, and I use that word loosely, from the DUP and Sinn Féin area who run our country? Compared to those people, Hitler would be classified as an altar boy. Surely now the voters in Northern Ireland will use their votes wisely next time, if there is a next time. Now to end, Foster won't even allow the post of Justice Minister to be taken by Sinn Féin IRA. It shows you the trust they have in each other, and they are supposed to be a power-sharing government. They are nothing short of a joke. Now, anyone who would like a tape of this story, or any one of my stories, can call me on my mobile 07715 921137. Leave your name and address and I will send you a tip free. Thank you. Anyone who has a story to tell and wishes me to air it can call me on my mobile 07715 921137 or I can send a reporter out to get your story. And remember, I will tell your story as you tell me. Nothing will be cut out. Watch more of my stories on YouTube, arthurrafferty.com, YouTube Arthur Rafferty, Arthur Rafferty Docker, YouTube Jackspot 2012. That is a tip about the brutal murder of my father by a five-man gang of Sinn Féin IRA, led by Freddie Scapatici. All were police informers. On the orders of the British government, the RUC, PSNI and the Special Branch, that Sinn Féin IRA scum Scapatici carried out their orders on their command. Now my email is arthurrafferty1@gmail.com. Thank you for watching ASNI TV and listening to the Arthur Rafferty Foundation. Thank you.